This is the GOAT, a 28-man, good players only, guys getaway, created by this guy, Justin Young. It's 3 days of great golf, real competition, and good times with friends. The field is stacked, the stakes are definitely worth playing for, so we came to play hard and we brought our cameras along with us. This is how it went.
Is that your Bob?
Yeah, just killed Jimmy Delph.
He's
fine.
Gotta make it with the video on. Boom! Overtired, overworked, underpaid, under pressure. Always tying up loose ends. The unchained melody, out of tune remedy for the weekend.
To cure. The ball in hand, club length, or
fellas.
We're on
video, so give me a little. What happened? What'd you guys shoot?
Oh yeah, I don't know.
Seven or eight.
Yeah, played well. Partner played well. But how's the drinks flowing?
I have not broken the seal yet.
That's
on a beverage.
See,
when I drink, I play like shit.
Hey, we looked at each other on number two and we said, "Where's Pat?
We need Pat. He needs to bring us. So I got a couple doubles in me.
We need to get under par round in the books, and now I'm gonna start drinking.
There you go.
Yes. So right or wrong.
That's all you need.
See, good plan.
So what's there in the family?
Primland.
Fucking T-Box.
What do we do? Just wait?
I think so. I don't have much bear experience.
He's literally on the tee box.
Question is, what's scarier, that bear or this dog-leg right 490 par 4 to finish out the day?
I'm going to say the fucking bear.
Yeah, boy.
I'm sick.
Shot sick.
So angry.
Our game's so bad right now, we might just go to the live tour so we can get paid.
Yeah. just to get the check, yeah. Let them
not what? Like crazy. No, I mean, our music was pretty well. I've not seen her in months. And she knew how to save me.
For the crack though, carried on. Adam, baby! Let's go! Nice putt there, Bishop. She knows
she's worth. I'll send you that one. I've missed it. I was bound to.
Shit in the woods.
Oh, you saw him
shit in the woods.
Let's go.
But they do shit in the woods.
Shit in the woods. For the ride, and
I tried my best to. I love them. Keep away from you. And just step out
of flight. And I beg for my. Give it to you all. I'll tell you.
brother.
Your butt.
There he goes.
Perfect.
Yeah, nice roll. Nice roll.
Oh,
I got.
Oh, show us.
You're out of frame.
Show us the guns.
Can that lens, is that a fisheye?
No, it was
pretty wide angle.
Let's go.
I'm gonna roll that table.
What do we tell them inside?
So he's 8-iron, kind of shanks it over to the left a little bit.
Shanks it.
It went perfectly in the fringe and just bounces dead right. And it's, you know, it's probably got 20-25 feet to get all the way to the hole. But it's such a hard bounce, beautiful. And then about halfway in this roll, and everyone up there on the tee's like, oh shit, go in.
It was track.
Go in. Oh, boom, right in. Dude. I run over, he throws his club like 30 yards in the air. Hussey catches it, starts like slinging it around. I run over, give him a huge bear hug, lift him up, like pick him up, like throw him down. I'm like, wow, you're a lot bigger than I thought you were. Honestly, hard to like figure out what we were doing for a couple holes. We're all wasted by that point.
We're out of hand. Everybody stay in, everybody hit. Last option, go hit.
Shuffle.
Yeah, that would be sick. That old sink.
Yeah, we closed that 15-minute gap pretty quick.
Yep.
Just stepped off a flight. There you go. Very nice. You beg for my company, 'cause you know I give it to you.
Go. Floor. Hey, birdies.
I'll pay you out real quick for the goat pin.
Yeah.
We got fourth place is Dan Hosek, Scott Shingley.
All right.
We got third place, Brandon Grogan, Dave Jordan. Second place, played great today, Marshall Tinsley, John Newton. Mm-hmm.
Thanks. Good stuff.
First place, Dustin Hussey, Dustin Groves.
Well, that's a big stack.
Also, low round today, Dustin Hussey.
Dustin Groves.
Don't get Hussey. Bastard.
Thank all you guys for showing up, participating. Without you, we wouldn't even have this. You know, keep in mind, I mean, when you look around the group of guys here, all the USGA events, all state titles in the BSGA, it's just, there's a lot of talent around. And this is a pretty special event. And really just to be around in a quaint place, to get to know each other a little bit better. You know, at the end of the day, amateur golf, that's what we do. And the camaraderie of your friends and the game is why we play. So
thank you, JY.
Good job, JY.
was more like pro golf. Yeah.
On the fire pit, yes. Up there, get up there. All right. And...